Look, everyone says that SEO takes a long time, but you don't have 3 months, 6 months, or even a year to get results. There must be a quicker way to get results faster. And there is. Hi everyone, I'm Neil Patel, and today I'm gonna teach you how to improve your WordPress SEO in 30 minutes. Seriously. Before we get started, make sure you subscribe to this channel. That way, when I release more videos like this, you'll get notified. And if you're on YouTube, click the alert notification. Now, we're gonna do something a bit different than most of my videos. I'm actually gonna share my screen and show you how you can improve your WordPress SEO in 30 minutes or less. And when I mean 30 minutes, you're actually gonna see a change in your Google rankings physically within 30 minutes. So let's get started.
Here was my traffic for the term digital marketing, as you can see here. On a daily basis, you know, it would climb, get a few hundred, and then boom, all of a sudden, as you can see here, it just started shooting up. So right here, 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 and it stayed pretty up for a while, and then it went down because the code got messed up, so I had to redo the code. But once I fixed the HTML error, funny enough, you know, I expected it, but once I fixed the error, it takes a few days to index and crawl, and then boom, back at the top, it goes down right here, and that's because it's a Friday. Now, here's what I did to get that traffic. If you search digital marketing, you know, you'll search, I'm pretty much number one. You'll see that there is a FAQ schema that I'm using, FAQ page schema. So someone could be looking at what is digital marketing. It's there, I give the definition, the future, why it matters, the channels that make up digital marketing, etc. That's FAQ page schema. And you're probably wondering how to add it to your site. So I'm gonna show you how to do that right here and there on my site, and we're gonna do it for a brand new page. So this is affiliate marketing. I'm ranking at the top, and people are asking questions like, how do I become an affiliate marketer, right? Or what is affiliate marketing? So I'm gonna take my page that is on affiliate marketing. I'm gonna scroll all the way to the bottom. It's kind of a lengthy page. I'm using a plugin called Structured Content, okay? So structured content, that's a plugin that I'm using. And all I'm gonna do is add a block, and I'm gonna add a FAQ block so that way I can enter any question I have. So what is affiliate marketing? And let's see, I type an answer. All right, so I added one. And it, as you can see, I first Googled the term that I wanna rank for. And I look for what people are also asking, because these are the most common questions people ask. So, for example, how much money can you make as an affiliate marketer? So I'm going to ask a question here. How much money can you make as an affiliate marketer? All right, so I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna add two more. What else is, all right, so let's update this. So I have four. I try to always do four, and I find it's better when you do at least four. Now I'm gonna also clear my cache here. I'm using WP Engine, so I gotta purge my cache or Google won't index it. And if I refresh the page, before the comments load towards the bottom, I should have the questions, FAQ schema. So let me know in the comments. I probably will add a heading so it looks a little bit better. Bold this, turn this into a heading, update that. All right, so now I'll take the page and I'll submit it to Google Search Console. I'm already logged in. You just put in the URL bar there. And even when this submits right away, it doesn't happen instantaneously. But you guys saw from my traffic stats that I showed you from Google Search Console, you may be thinking, hey, if I'm answering the questions right then and there on Google, then why do they need to come to my site? Well, as you can see, just from that graph alone, it's getting me more search traffic, right? So you're better off doing it than not doing it, because it should get you more traffic. Yes, people can click the drop downs in the search listing, and they don't necessarily have to go to your site to get all the responses, But in total, from what I tested, you get more traffic. So it still takes a little bit for it to be indexed. Sometimes it can take a few minutes. Now it should be indexed soon. Submitting requests. All right. You're also added to the queue. Affiliate marketing. It's pulling me from here. It's not there yet. And it's typed wrong. I'm gonna hit refresh a few times. And then I'm just gonna do a quick little check here. No, it still hasn't shown up. So then I'll take this URL again, put it back in this. This part always takes a little bit of time. It sucks, it's the slowest part. Now Google does say if you submit a URL multiple times, it doesn't affect the indexing, like it doesn't make speed up the process. I'm impatient, I still do it. The Google's probably right, but sometimes I do it when I can't see the data right away. All right, got it. See, submitting multiple times will not change the queue of the position priority. I get it, I still do it. Look, FAQ, one item detected that's valid. So that means you can see here, FAQ page, answer, what is affiliate marketing? Question. That means in due time, it is gonna show up. So yeah, as you can see, look, it's showing up here. So search for affiliate marketing, boom, I'm here. What is affiliate marketing? How much money can an affiliate marketer make? Is it a pyramid scheme? Awesome. I also clicked on my listing because I don't want Google to think I'm continually going to that page due to the fact that the result is not relevant.
All right, everyone. Thank you for watching. I hope that tip really helped you out. Go and do it. All I ask is you don't continually do it in the marketing realm and compete with me. Other than that, if you need help improving your SEO, check out my ad agency, Neil Patel Digital. And of course, if you have any questions, concerns, leave a comment below. If you like the video, share it with other people, tell them about it, subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching.